always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add or upload PDF file to Google Classroom. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. I'm using Google Chrome to open my Google Classroom. And as a student here, I have to do this work. I have these tasks. The due is today at 23, about this, tonight. I have to send this task before this time. So I'm going to tap on this. And as my teacher said, please submit your assignment in PDF file here. Thank you. So I will add or create my task because I have made that task in PDF file. I'm going to tap on add or create. If I save that on Google Drive, I can get that from Google Drive. This is the link and this is the file where you can upload that from. You can browse that from your phone or computer. And also you can create docs, slides, sheets, and drawings. And so because I have made one, I'm going to tap on file. And I will get that from my phone. Tap on browse. Tap on files. And as you see here, I have several files in PDF, including this. So this is the file that I'm going to upload. The size is 1.8 MB. All right, it's being uploaded. All right, it's ready to be handed in. So because I have uploaded that, I'm ready to hand in to my teacher. Tap on hand in. So this one attachment, this is the file, PDF file. Tap on hand in. All right. As you see, I have handed in my task. So I will wait for my teacher to review for my task. And what about if you're a teacher? So I'm going to go to my another account where I am the teacher. All right. So this classroom is my account where I have a role as a teacher here. So I'm going to choose a class and I'm going to upload or attach a task or assignment for my students. This classwork, tap on classwork. And if you want to add or create assignment, you can tap on this. If you want to make an assignment or quiz, if you want to make a quiz, it means it's in Google Form. Question material, you can also upload files here, including Words, Excel, and PDF. Because I want to create an assignment, tap on assignment. All right, and then you can enter the title of the task, PDF task, and you can set this for all class or only for some classes. So I'm gonna say attach your PDF here. All right, and then you can upload your file here. Tap on this. And also you can get that from your Google Drive and you can add a link or YouTube video here. Because I have made one, my PDF file on my phone, I will upload that here. Tap on upload file and then tap on browse. Get that from my files and let's search for PDF. And this is my file. It's being uploaded. Let's wait until it has finished. And when it has finished, you can set also the student can edit the file or students can only view the file. And when you have done, tap on save. All right, your task or assignment for your students is ready, just like this. All right, so you have successfully uploaded a PDF file on your Google Classroom. So guys, it was how to upload PDF file to Google Classroom if you're a student or if you're a teacher. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.